what was the beginning of this hotel? How did it start? Of this property?
We started with 11 rooms in August 94.
Okay. And before that, was this a heritage property or did it start?
We're still living here.
Okay, so it was a home before 94 as well?
Yeah.
Okay.
It was since 1954.
Okay.
It was a permanent home. And okay. Prior to that, it was like whenever my ancestors, they used to come to Jaipur for any official work, or any darbar or any royal function. So at the time, it was like a transit house.
Transit house.
This is a townhouse basically.
Acha. From Alsisar to here and then back maybe.
And this is built in 1892 by my great-great-grandfather, Thakur Ganpat Singh ji. And he was a minister of forest and wildlife in Jaipur state for a good 15 plus years. He lived here for that
span of time.
Longest period, you know.
Okay.
But thereafter, none of the family members lived permanently over here. It was
ज़्यादातर अलसीसर में रुके थे.
हाँ, and then my father he spent some time studying in St. Xavier's.
Okay.
And then from 1954 onwards, it became a permanent residence once the jagirs were resumed.
Right.
In 54, then it became a permanent residence.
Okay. How many rooms does this property have?
As of now, we are selling 45 rooms.
So what have you thought of to do with this property in the future? What are the plans going ahead?
I mean, this is going to be once my new property in Amir comes up.
Ji.
I'll convert this in, I mean, it's already a hotel, but it'll be a type of FIT hotel, you call it, or like we'll have a mix of business and leisure both.